Botox is a purified protein made from Clostridium botulinum. Clostridium botulinum is a bacteria that basically causes paralysis of muscles when taken in large doses. However, Botox purifies the protein and then allows us as injectors to place it in areas that we want to decrease the intensity of muscle contraction.